Hello everyone, WWE fans here, bringing you guys a YouTube video. Today we're doing a custom Rumble part 48. I'm here with Dirty Minecraft GTA for the Gamer, aka Hockey the Hawkman. I'm here with Hockey the Hawkman. We're no longer gonna say Dirty Minecraft GTA for Gamer. We're gonna say Hockey the Hawkman now. We're at Los Angeles, California. Right, friend?
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope. Will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Blaze
from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 210 pounds, Blaze.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
And here we go.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from New York.
Reverse Flash is here.
There's the balance. So the action begins as the countdown to our next entry gets underway. It's Royal Rumble time.
I can tell you're as excited as everyone else in this arena, Cole, and I can't say I blame you.
Yeah, who knows what surprises await in this one? That's what makes the Royal Rumble so exciting.
Now, Zoom is number three in the Rumble, so it's two Flash villains here in the Rumble.
Armbringer applied.
Still for a European heartbreaker.
The Green Goblin is number 4 in the Rumble. And now it's a Marvel villain here. Jeffy's number 5 in the Rumble. Yes. Loki is number 6 in the Rumble. Now two Marvel villains are here. Charles Robinson's number 7. That's the WWE referee. Yeah, but they did make Charles Robinson to it. Wrestling. Dr. Fate is number 8 in the Rumble. What? Loki eliminates Blade? Is Charles Robinson gonna eliminate Jeffy? I hate Jeffy. Cesar Rios is number 9 in the Rumble. Dr. Fate has been eliminated. Zoom reverses this. low-key eliminates Green Goblin. Caesar eliminates Reverse Flash. Marvin is number 10 in the Rumble. Now Cesar Rios eliminates Zoom. Marvin, now Loki eliminates Marvin. Now Cesar eliminates Charles Robinson. Now Cesar eliminates Jeffy. Gregory Helms, 2006, is number 11 in the Rumble. I hate you, Jeffy. Like what Cesar said, he hates Jeffy. Galaxy Horse is number 12 in the Rumble. Yes, I have to put him in. Sin Cara is number 13 in the Rumble. Now Galaxy Horse eliminates Gregory Helms. Cesar Rios now eliminates Loki. Shang-Chi is number 14 in the Rumble. Cesar Rios eliminates Galaxy Horse. Iron Man is number 15 in the Rumble. Deathstroke is number 16 in the Rumble. AKA Slade. Cesar Rios eliminates Deathstroke. Shang-Chi and Iron Man are gonna eliminate Sin Cara, but now Kai Barrett is number 17 in the Rumble. Yesterday, Cesar lost the King of the Ring with Kai. Mr. Freeze is number 23 in the Rumble. Screwball the Clown is number 24 in the Rumble from SML. Mr. Kennedy is number 25 in the Rumble. Mr. Kennedy!
He's
Cesar Rios will now eliminate John Cena.
Thank you. effective strategy. Uppercut connects.
Powerful spinebuster.
He's lost some of his wind now.
This could be big.
No more. Yeah, he's so, guys, stay safe, stay healthy, and don't be junk, and also subscribe to Hockey the Hawkman. Bye. Caesar won. Bye.